Like no other.
Flawless, absolutely flawless.
Well, today I'm here for casting, swimsuit casting, so let's see how it's gonna be. Let's go. And it's no good waiting by the window. It's
no good waiting for the sun. My name is Butterfly Bulapan. I'm from DNA Model Management in New York. I am the scout and the director of the New Faces division. Why I'm in Prague is because it's beautiful women. Hopefully I'm going to find one or two if I'm lucky and bring them back with me. Waiting, you got to go to the city. Because the women here, we've had quite some luck with Czech Republic. Like, we represent Karolina Krakova, which is really well known, and Hanna Stupova, two of the biggest Czech models right now in the business. I think the reason why they're so different from other Eastern European girls are it's definitely something in the water here. They're just amazing. They're built amazing. Their drive to work really hard, and they are just incredible creatures. I can't explain it. Eastern European girls are definitely what's in right now. It's the look, it's the body, it's the attitude. As you can probably remember the Vanity Fair about Eastern European girls and why they're dominating the market over, say, Brazilian girls or American girls. There's just a wave of Eastern European girls right now.